Good morning, dear students. Last day, we have done exercise 4.3 up to question number 5. And today, we'll start from question number 6, quadratic equation. Let us see what given in question number 6. The diagonal of a rectangular field is 60 meter more than the shorter side if the longer side is 30 meter more than shorter side. Find the sides of the field. This is a rectangular field. I am drawing a rectangular field. This rectangular field, this is the shorter side and this is the longer side. I suppose this is question number 6. Shorter side is x, according to question, longer side is 30 meter more than shorter side. So this is the longer side and this is the shorter side. And diagonal, this diagonal is 60 meter more than the shorter side. If the shorter side is x, then diagonal will be x plus 60. We have to find the sides of the field. That means shorter side and longer side we'll find. Let us find. First we'll write, let the shorter side be x. Therefore, longer side is equal to x plus 30 and diagonal is equal to x plus 60. According to questions, you see, it is a right angle triangle because this angle is 90 degree. This is the hypotenuse and this is the other two side. So, P square plus B square is equal to H square. Which rule? According to Pythagoras theorem. Now, you remove the bracket, X square plus, this is A plus B whole square, X square plus 60X plus 30 into 30, 900 is equal to X square plus 120X plus 60 into 60, 3600, or x square into x square, 2x square. One thing you do, don't write the 2x square, better you cancel 1x square, 1x square. Then your calculation will be easy. Then you write x square or x square plus 60x minus 120x plus 900 minus 3600 is equal to 0. Or x square 60 minus 120 minus 60x 900 minus 3600 minus 2700 is equal to 0. Now, middle term sprint you do, x square minus 90x plus 30x minus 2700 is equal to 0. 19 to 30, 2700, 2700 into 1, 2700. Now, upper portion, I am rubbing the upper portions. Or out of first two term you take the common x, then it will be x minus 90 plus 30 you take common, then x minus 90 is equal to 0. Or एक्स माइनस 90 इंटू एक्स प्लस 30 इज इक्वल टू जीरो. इफ एक्स माइनस 90 इज इक्वल टू जीरो देन एक्स एक्स माइनस 90 इज इक्वल टू जीरो देन एक्स इज इक्वल टू 90. And if x plus 30 is equal to 0, then x is equal to minus 30. Then negative measurement is not possible. Then we will write negative value minus v means negative. Negative value is not possible. Negative value is not possible. Therefore, x is equal to 90. What is x shorter side? Then shorter side we have got 90. Then you will find longer side. Therefore, x plus 30 means 90 plus 30 is equal to 120. And finally, you write the statement. What statement will write? Therefore, the sides are 90 meter and 120 meter. Your homework is exercise 4.3, question number 6 to 9. Thank you.